Ondansetron is a serotonin 5-HT3 receptor antagonist used to prevent nausea and vomiting in cancer chemotherapy and postoperatively. In this video, let's find found. What is ondansetron? What is ondansetron used for? Contraindication. What are the side effects of taking ondansetron? How does ondansetron work? How to use ondansetron? What is ondansetron? Ondansetron, sold under the brand name Zofran among others, is a medication used to prevent nausea and vomiting caused by cancer chemotherapy, radiation therapy, or surgery. It is also effective for treating gastroenteritis. It can be given orally, intramuscularly, intravenously. Ondansetron was patented in 1984 and approved for medical use in 1990. It is on the World Health Organization's list of essential medicines. It is available as a generic medication. In 2020, it was the 83rd most commonly prescribed medication in the United States, with more than 8 million prescriptions. What is ondansetron used for? In the adult patient population, orally administered ondansetron tablets and orally disintegrating tablets, ODT, are indicated for the prevention of nausea and vomiting associated with emetogenic cancer chemotherapy, including high dose, i.e. than or equal to 50 mg per square meter, cisplatin therapy, and radiotherapy. The prevention and treatment of postoperative nausea and vomiting. 2. Intravenously administered ondansetron injection formulations are indicated for the prevention of nausea and vomiting associated with emetogenic chemotherapy, including high dose, i.e. greater than or equal to 50 mg per square meter, cisplatin therapy. The prevention and treatment of postoperative nausea and vomiting. Contraindication. Ondansetron tablets are contraindicated in patients known to have hypersensitivity, e.g., anaphylaxis, to ondansetron or any of the components of the formulation. Receiving concomitant apomorphine due to the risk of profound hypotension and loss of consciousness. Side effects. Headache, constipation, weakness, tiredness, chills, drowsiness. Side effects. Headache, constipation, weakness, tiredness, chills, drowsiness. Mechanism of action. Ondansetron is a selective antagonist of the serotonin receptor subtype 5-HT3. Ondansetron may block the initiation of this reflex. Activation of vagal afferents may also cause a central release of serotonin from the chemoreceptor trigger zone of the erythema, located on the floor of the fourth ventricle. Thus, the antiemetic effect of ondansetron is probably due to the selective antagonism of 5-HT3 receptors on neurons located in either the peripheral or central nervous systems, or both. Although the mechanisms of action of ondansetron in treating postoperative nausea, vomiting, and cytotoxic-induced nausea and vomiting may share similar pathways, the role of ondansetron in opiate-induced emesis has not yet been formally established. Half-life. The half-life of ondansetron after either an 8 mg oral dose or intravenous dose was approximately 3 to 4 hours and could be extended to 6 to 8 hours in the elderly. Dose. Chemotherapy-induced nausea and vomiting. Prophylaxis. Moderately emetogenic chemotherapy, 8 mg, started 30 minutes before chemotherapy, then Q12HR for 1 to 2 days after chemotherapy. Highly emetogenic chemotherapy, 24 mg, started 30 minutes before chemotherapy. Zofran ODT, using dry hands, carefully remove from blister pack immediately before use. 4. 0.15 mg per kilogram over 15 minutes administered 30 minutes before chemotherapy, then 4 hours after first dose, not to exceed 16 mg, 32 mg no longer recommended because of increased risk of QT prolongation, postoperative nausea and vomiting. Prophylaxis. 4 mg 4/IM immediately before anesthesia or after procedure, or 16 mg PO 1 hour before anesthesia. Patients greater than 80 kg may need additional 4 mg 4. Radiation-induced nausea and vomiting. Prophylaxis. Total body radiation therapy, 8 mg, PO 1 to 2 hours before radiation therapy, administered IV. Single high-dose fraction therapy, to abdomen, 8 mg PO 1 to 2 hours before radiation therapy, administer subsequent doses every 8 hours after first dose 1 to 2 days after completion of therapy. Daily fractions, to abdomen, administer 8 mg PO 1 to 2 hours before radiotherapy, administer subsequent doses every 8 hours after first dose each day radiotherapy is given. Cholestatic pruritus, off-label. 8 mg divided Q12HR or 8 mg Q8-12HR PO for 7 days up to 5 months. Alternative, 4 to 8 mg intermittent short-term 4 dosing used in adults, single dose of 4 mg single dose used in pregnancy. Uremic pruritus, off-label. 8 mg divided Q12HR or 8 mg Q8-12HR PO for 14 days up to 5 months. Spinal opioid-induced pruritus, off-label. Prophylaxis, 4 to 8 mg 420 to 30 minute prior to spinal opioid therapy, may repeat dosing at 12, 24, 36, 48 hours after spinal opioid dosing. Treatment, 4 to 8 mg 4. Zofran, off-label. 4 to 8 mg POQ12HR for up to 3 weeks. Alternatively, 12 mg 4 daily for 4 days. Hyperemesis, gravidarum. 10 mg 4 Q8HR PRN. Safety advice. US FDA pregnancy category B. Animal reproduction studies have failed to demonstrate a risk to the fetus, and there are no adequate and well-controlled studies in pregnant women. That's all the information about Ondansetron we collected. Thanks for listening. Do not forget to like, share, and subscribe for the HeInfo channel if you like this video, to update more health information.